Hello guys, so today I just want to show you guys my favorite crappie jig setup. So first I like to use 6 pound green line with a pink jig head or a green jig head. Then I like to use these Bobby Garland ice blue baby shad. And then on the end of the hook I put one of these tan power bait crappie nibbles.